United Nations peacekeepers are deployed in some of the most challenging and perilous environments in the world, doing what others cannot, or will not, do. They must frequently face threats from armed groups, criminals, and terrorists, many of whom have access to sophisticated weapons and technology. Intelligence, surveillance and reconnaissance, and camp security technologies have become increasingly necessary due to the evolution of threats on personnel. With conflict situations getting far more volatile, complex, and hazardous, it is critical that existing and proven technologies, including those in the military-grade category, are incorporated into peacekeeping operations. The use of modern technology to help peacekeeping missions establish and maintain situational awareness, carry out their mandates, and protect themselves, is neither aspirational nor a luxury. No advantage should be withheld from those working for the cause of peace. Peacekeeping requires enabling missions to use technology to gather information, respecting the principles of human rights, impartiality, and state sovereignty. Fuller use of technology and innovation can enhance the safety and security of UN personnel and protect civilians, bring decided advantages to peacekeeping operations, and help preserve and sustain life in the field. To execute their mandates, peacekeeping missions must be able to move quickly to acquire, validate, and fuse information to enhance situational awareness, aid operational planning, and support crisis and long-term decision-making. This is vital to gain a strategic advantage over those actors determined to undermine prospects for peace and stability. To this end, a new United Nations Situational Awareness Platform, UNITAware, has been piloted in partnership with the UN Department of Peace Operations and Department of Operational Support. With UNITAware, peacekeepers can deploy and redeploy rapidly within a mission area, with minimum delay, day or night, and be equipped to mitigate risk and enhance awareness of the increased threat caused by IEDs. And missions can provide timely, routine, emergency medical assistance in situ, and extract personnel for higher levels of care when the need arises. Proven existing technologies are being deployed to peacekeeping operations to address current challenges and are having widespread impact. Counter-rocket artillery mortar systems detect incoming projectiles and activate a warning siren, allowing time for peacekeepers to take cover before impact. These systems are widely deployed in Mali and are now being deployed in Somalia. In 2020, 46 projectiles were launched at MINUSMA camps, and all 46 were detected. CRAM systems reduce casualties and save lives. Ground surveillance radars, synchronized with long-range video and thermal cameras, provide 24/7 eyes in every direction. And counter-UAS technologies help protect against the growing number of attacks of this nature. Unmanned aerial systems are an integral part of the update equation and can bring decided advantages to peacekeeping operations. Surveillance, camp security, and patrol monitoring are just some of the many cases currently being facilitated by multi-class UAVs. And rugged, rapid deployment, mobile command centers, incorporating all available communications and ICT technology required to support a command post, are currently deployed globally throughout peacekeeping operations. In remote locations where little or no infrastructure exists, reliance on advanced technologies has contributed to the operational efficiency of missions and greatly enhanced support for the peace process. Peacekeeping is, first and foremost, a partnership. Our collective success depends on every partner playing their role with unwavering commitment. This includes the Security Council, troop and police contributors, regional organizations, host governments, financial contributors, as well as subject matter experts, mentors, and training support partners, who together allow the nearly 100,000 UN peacekeepers deployed around the world help protect more than 100 million lives. The UN's Partnership for Technology in Peacekeeping Initiative offers member states and other partners a unique opportunity to strengthen their support for technology adoption in UN peacekeeping. This initiative is successfully matching peacekeeping challenges with effective technology solutions. One significant outcome is the United Nations C4ISR Academy for Peacekeeping Operations Program, which plays a major role in sustaining technologies for civilian and uniformed peacekeepers through online training courses and in-person training at the training hub in Entebbe. The UN Secretariat leverages mechanisms such as OICT, the Global Service Center in Brindisi and Valencia, the field technology sections embedded in peacekeeping missions, as well as the UNC4ISR Academy, to deliver and sustain global technology solutions. Partnering to implement existing, operationally proven and sustainable technology solutions to address current and emerging peacekeeping challenges will contribute towards the protection of civilians and UN personnel and allow for safer and more successful peacekeeping missions.